Adulting doesn't have to be stressful. Buddy, your digital trainer for mental wellness.
Whenever we broach the topic of mental wellness as a society, it's always in the aftermath of something negative, like the loss of a beloved public figure or a mass shooting. But why? Mental wellness is so much more than these crisis situations. It's your day-to-day life. And we are here to talk about proactively investing in your mental fitness, just like going to the gym or eating healthy. So how do you do that? First, figuring out what you should be doing is hard. Everyone is different, and the things that have a huge impact on one person's emotional well-being might have a much smaller effect for someone else. And even if you do know what works for you, how do you make that into a habit? This is where Buddy can help. Buddy is your personal trainer for mental wellness on your phone. For example, as Buddy gets to know you initially, it would just work in the background to understand your behaviors through your past phone data, like GPS or app usage. But it would also check in once in a while to see how you're feeling. And a few weeks later, let's say that Buddy noticed your emotional state is most correlated with the amount of time you've spent moving around throughout the day. It would then encourage you to take short walks by identifying windows of time that you might be free and notifying you in real time. Or let's say Buddy noticed your emotional state always hits a low the morning after late night of YouTube surfing. Buddy would then proactively remind you when you've spent more than 30 minutes on YouTube after 10 p.m. that you might just want to go to bed so you're not grumpy the next morning. Buddy sets itself apart from everyone else in three ways. One, it's personalized. It analyzes your phone use and your personal behaviors and comes up with insights and action plans that specifically work for you. And two, it's scientific. It uses novel machine learning models and scientifically validated habit formation and behavior change techniques. And three, it's smart. It figures out in real time how to fit these healthy habits conveniently into your hectic schedule, just based on how you interact with your phone. Our hope for Buddy is to reach everyone. Therefore, it'll be made directly available to the consumers, to you, for a small monthly subscription. If we were to start out with just young adults between the ages of 19 and 34, that is over 70 million people just in the US that could benefit from Buddy. In addition, Buddy is in the $36 billion emotion detection and regulation space that's constantly growing and extremely unsaturated. To make Buddy happen, we built an incredible team with diverse backgrounds, specifically with expertise and passion in mental wellness, product and business development, and computational neuroscience. Too early. But more importantly, we're so excited to share with you that this summer, we conducted an MIT-approved scientific study in which we successfully predicted the changes in people's emotional states just based on their phone use data. And we'll be presenting the results at a National Biomedical Engineering Conference this summer, or October. We also developed and released our first version of Buddy, which is being tested by a select group of beta users. But we have over 250 people excited to try future versions of Buddy. Yeah. If you would like to meet Buddy before anyone else, join the wait list. But more importantly, if you're excited about a world where we can think about and act on our mental wellness with the same ease, convenience, and normalcy with our physical wellness, join the team. Come talk to us at the booth. We're Buddy, your digital trainer for mental wellness.